is going on?
The world is in chaos. We need an Avenger.
I'm ready to step up.
Peter, let's go save the world.
Mr. Stark trusted me. I'm not gonna let him down. I've got this.
Whoa, cool.
What is that?
I don't know.
What are you gonna do?
I left my suit in the hotel room.
Why are you?
Because I'm on vacation, Ned. Everyone's gonna see my face. Just get them out of here.
Go!
Just go!
No, no, you don't. You okay?
This is Mr. Beck.
Well, you handled yourself well out there today. Saw what you did with the tower.
Thanks.
They were born in stable orbits within black holes, creatures formed from the primary elements, air, water, fire, earth. The science division had a technical name. We just called them elementals.
Versions of them exist across our mythologies.
Turns out the myths are real.
Like Thor. Thor was a myth, and now I study him in my physics class.
These myths are threats.
They first materialized on my Earth many years ago. I was part of the last battalion left trying to stop them. All we did was delay the inevitable.
The elementals are here now, attacking the same coordinates. Our satellites confirm it.
We have one mission. Kill it. And you're coming with us.
Mr. Fury, this all seems like big time. You know, huge superhero kind of stuff. And I mean, I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, sir.
Bitch, please, you've been to space.
I know, but that was an accident, sir. Come on, there's gotta be someone else you can use. What about Thor?
Off-world.
Okay, Doctor Strange.
Unavailable.
Captain Marvel.
Don't invoke her name.
Okay, here we are. Beat the rush.
Yeah, to rush out.
Lucky for us, we got the best seats in the house.
Let's go.
You look really pretty.
Therefore, I have value?
No. No, that's not what I meant at all. I was just...
I'm messing with you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You look pretty, too.
Oh my gosh, opera glasses!
So cute!
Can I...
Want to go in on a pair?
You mean let's sit next to each other?
Yeah.
Parker, are you in position?
No.
Okay, no.
Why the hell
you
not?
Don't... want to sit next to me here? No, you just don't want to take those.
I didn't mean that. If you go ahead, I'll go grab us a pair.
Okay.
No, I'm coming. I'm.
Well, Fury asked me to come up here and see how you were doing. He felt bad about snapping at you.
Really?
You guys do have sarcasm on this Earth, right? How are you feeling?
I didn't think I was gonna have to save the world this summer. I know that makes me sound like such a jerk. I had this plan with this girl that I really like, and now it's all ruined.
I like you, Peter. You're a good kid. There's a part of me that wants me to tell you to just turn around, run away from all this, and then there's another part of me that knows what we're about to fight. What's at stake? And I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
But you're worried about your friends.
Yeah. Just always feel like I'm putting them in danger.
Look, just get them inside and keep them in a safe place for just a few hours and they'll be all right.
It's really nice to have somebody to talk to about superhero stuff, you know?
Anytime.
Heads up. Nick Fury's calling you.
Nick Fury's gonna call me?
Yeah.
Why?
Why? Because he probably has some hero stuff for you to do. You're a superhero. He calls superheroes.
Well, I mean, if it was really that important, he'd probably call someone else, not me.
Apparently not. No caller ID? That's him.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury. Answer the phone.
Why?
Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him.
Well, why don't you want to talk to him?
Because I'm scared. Just answer the phone. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
Yeah.
You don't send Nick Fury to voicemail.
Did you hear that? They're calling me. I gotta go. I gotta go.
You gotta talk to him.
I'm gonna call him. I promise you, I'm gonna call him. I will.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
I need a suit.
Suit? You take care of the suit. I'll take care of the music.
We start off in the Iron Spider suit.
That was amazing. That was great.
Obviously, we have the Homecoming suit, which is very dear to my heart. I love that suit.
I forgot that I can't itch my face.
And then there's the Stealth suit, which is my favorite suit because it's totally different and totally fresh. The idea behind the suit is Peter Parker doesn't want to be seen as Spider-Man in Europe.
Everyone's gonna see my suit. Just get them out of here.
Let go, let go!
So Nick Fury loans him this costume, something out of the S.H.I.E.L.D. Special Ops world.
How's the suit?
The suit's great. It's awesome. It's kind of Captain America-like with a Spider-Man twist.
Do you think that's Spider-Man?
No. It's like a European rip-off version of him. I was actually reading about him the other day. It's not him.
And it also looks pretty badass. So the black and red suit is like wearing a work of art. It looks so realistic that it feels like you should be able to climb walls and you should be able to shoot webs. And the way that it's made is an homage to the godfather of the MCU. The world needs the next Iron Man.
Heads up, Nick Fury's calling you. That's him. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
I gotta go.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
Get in. You've got a lot of explaining to do.
I need a team.
Stark chose you. You're coming with us.
What about Thor?
Off-world.
Captain Marvel.
Don't invoke her name.
Time to step up.
I like the new suit.
Let's go save the world.
How's the suit?
It's a little tight around the old web shooter.
Parker.
Okay, I'll shut up.
Snap to a hole in our dimension.
I need a new team.
Woo! Tony said you might need these.
I know you think none of us have noticed, Peter. But your new look, I love it.
Thanks. Did you get your passport?
Peter Parker here to pick up a passport, please.
Yeah.
Mini toothpaste. Mm-hmm. Take down the Manfredi mob.
Yeah, I did.
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I'm too busy doing your job.
What?
I'm kidding. Look, keep up the good work. Because I am going on vacation.
What up, dorks?
What's up? We're just talking about the trip.
Who is that guy?
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
What are you gonna do?
Nothing. That new guy's all over it. You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
This is Mr. Beck. We have a job to do, and you're coming with us.
Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome!
I didn't think I was gonna have to save the world this summer.
What do you want, Peter?
I wanna go back on my trip with the girl I really like and tell her how I feel. MJ,
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
Let's go save the world. You take care of the suit. I'll take care of the music.
I'm gonna get so many followers.
Oh, yeah. Never doing that again. I'm never doing that again.
The costume looks great.
She knows. I told her.
He didn't tell me. I figured it out.
It's cool. I've known first and I've known longer, but it's not a competition.
Cool.